Have a good weekend, Kelly.
It's Mr. McBride.
Sorry.
Push the lever down. Open the door. Can I help you?
That's some excellent work you've done there, but I don't think you're going to be needing that. Why don't you hand me the diamond? Now why would I do something like that? Because I'd like you to meet someone.
You know, for Mom's sake, you could have called home every once in a while.
I've been busy.
Yeah, look how that's worked out for us.
Hey, it's not my fault we're in this mess.
It's not my fault. These aren't my friends. I got out of that game a long time ago.
You went soft. You did the whole family thing.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. Thanks for not showing up to my wedding.
Oh, shut up!
There it is. The Muerte diamond.
How much do you think this will bring on a black market?
I don't particularly care. All I care about is getting out of these booby trap infested woods.
How are we gonna get out of here?
I'm working on it.
What do you think you're doing? Sit back down. I had everything under control.
Yeah. 10 years of searching.
Just like old times.